got then?
Mark, is that album from that school?
What school?
That when we were at U5, when we were at St. Pius.
Why do you have that old book?
It was a fantastic year, the best one ever. We had the most amazing teachers, and we learned so much. Plus, it's 250 years since Catholic education started in Australia.
I think we celebrated 200 years, didn't we?
Let's have a look.
Wow, you took a photo of everything.
Yeah, don't you remember that photography unit?
Ooh, it's a part of the 200 year celebration.
Over 200 years, Catholic schools have educated millions of students of all different cultural backgrounds. Father Rob Bullier composed a national song for this momentous day. And because St. Augustine once said, to sing is to pray twice, we, as a whole class, are going to sing to our Lord and praise Him for all that He has done for us.
We pay our respects to the elders of the past, present, and future. acknowledge their spiritual connection to the country. And now it's time for the national anthem. People had made it to the class, and they doubted that the storm would ever end. Then, out of the blue, the sun struck the clouds out of the way and threw the lightning into space. Everybody cheered as the sun beamed down on them.
Remember the writing we did when it rained so hard at school that we couldn't even hear each other speak?
And that's loud.
Why the football's not on? What else did we do in English?
We learned about persuasive, informative, and entertaining texts.
You mean like narrative and descriptive writing? What did they call that again? The 5+1 senses?
Why wasn't it just called 6 senses?
No one will ever know. Ask the teachers.
I think I took a picture of us learning that in class.
P.I.E. P.I.E. Geography?
Wasn't that a dance that we had to do? It was hard. It made me appreciate other cultures.
And the teachers who had to teach it.
Let's have a look.
Started to shake as the thunder shook the earth away.
The tempestuous wind blew past us and made a howling sound like a wolf. The children in the classroom screamed for their lives as they could barely see what was happening above. Kapow! More thunder had struck. It was getting worse. By now, everything was drenched. The rain rat-a-tats on the tin roof, which makes everyone feel as if they're asleep. The rain starts to slow down and stop, which leaves a cluster of water everywhere. But the children can finally get back to their room.
That looks like the air falls off this year.
Maybe next year.
We did so much that year. Did we do anything else?
We're not even halfway through the year.
Yeah, it's getting late.
It's nearly 3 o'clock.
Yeah, it's nearly dinner time.
We got time for one more.
What's that one?
Over there.
Looks like those kids are playing handball.
Has some awards to hand out.